destruction of the Gulf has occurred in tandem with a wholly humanized view of progress and development. Sharks are known to make clever use of their hydronautical tentacles. Thank you. The shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror. Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage can. The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
What you gotta be scared about? You a Shaw?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved.
You think I'm crazy? No, no. I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get it easy. But when some shark take everything I got, I'll give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. The f*** I say! Hope you got a hunger on! We serving shark etouffee tonight!
Pete has built an impressive battleship. But will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark?
Sergeant, I'm looking at y'all on your face.
The shark returns once again to her safe haven,